Alright, what's up guys? So, I'm here today to do a video of my iwagumi that I just set up the other day. So, you guys probably already know I derimmed a 10-gallon tank that I hadn't know what I was going to do with it. And I was browsing through the internet and looking at iwagumis and stuff, and I came across a scape that looked pretty much like this. It's just a little bit different, and yeah, so I think I mimicked it pretty well, and yeah, I still haven't decided on what I'm gonna do with the 2.5. So if you guys have any ideas, feel free to comment down below on what you think. Give me a link of a picture that you like or whatever. And yeah. So more about this tank, I think I'm going to put giant hair grass in the two corners from here and here. Have it go up like the pictures like that, where it curves towards the center, but I still don't know how I'm gonna do that, but hair grass for sure, and for the foreground and the middle, I'm not sure what to do. Like the middle as in back behind this over there, but yeah, let's see if I can show a top view if the glue will be okay. So that's kind of the views. I don't know if you could see very well, but yeah, that's what it looks like. So yeah, anyways, if you guys have any plant suggestions or something, I'm trying to stay away from HC if I can, just because that's kind of overly used in a lot of people's tanks. So yeah, so something kind of uncommon but looks nice also. So yeah, and if any of you are wondering what these rocks are, these are black basalt that I got from my local rock yard. It was 6 cents a pound, and I got 64 pounds of that stuff. The stuff in the tank is in 64 pounds, but I've got all this and all that stuff over there. That's what the 64 pounds is, and that's pretty much for this tank. So this is the Shelly tank. It's kind of dusty right now because I just mixed up the sand. But yeah, I'm going to use the black basalt on the ground over there for the scape for my Shellies that I should be getting soon. Yeah, cure for kicks. Thanks for hooking me up with some Shellies. I really appreciate it. Yeah, guys, go check us out. Check his stuff out, it's really cool. He's got some cool cichlid Shelly stuff, and he just got in a bunch of new tanks from the Petco sale, so keep in on that and check out what he's gonna do. So that's about it for the video. Till next time, this is Alan. If you like the video, subscribe, hit the like button, and comment, give me some feedback, and if you want to chat with people, like just aquarium people, plant people, saltwater people, go to darkstaraquatics.ning.com or firedupfishtanks.ning.com. Yep, that's about it, guys. See you next time. Peace.